a year's worth of 52,
right? Yeah.
So thank you all for being here with us. We certainly take pride in giving you a very good tournament experience on Friday nights if you're not doing anything. Mm-hmm. So we hope you enjoy the rest of the tournament. It should be pretty good stuff. Gonna move into Losers Finals, though. Final destination will be where we start.
I like the pick of the stage, though, because Blue is really renowned for getting a lot of, like, bears off of platforms and stuff like that. So
definitely want to take that out of the way.
Exactly.
And certainly, if I'm Blue Team, I don't want Ness to go to Smashville. So
that's true, too, yeah.
So FD is, like, a stage that I think benefits all parties involved here.
Mm-hmm.
And that, Luigi's slippery body sending him off stage, but he's able to get back on without too much trouble. And Red Team, luck going for that raw up smash.
And why not? You're a Mario brother.
Yeah,
you can
exactly.
afford it. Red Team pressured into a corner right here.
Yeah. And good. Oh!
Great connect.
Miss your tech. Get wrecked. Coach Pun with that forward smash. Catching Blue. Bouncing off the thing.
Mm-hmm.
So Red Team will take an early stock lead. Certainly not undoable, though.
Everybody else is in high percentage.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So up air, not going to connect. Ness's great air dodge getting through. Project AEX, the liar in the chat. I see you. So Law's getting back on stage. Blue's going to just keep going for these up smashes. I'm not sure it would have taken out Luigi at that percent, but that up smash will take out Sheik at that percent.
Nice.
Definitely, every time. So now, Blue Team's got to be careful because we... Oh, well, there's one. Oh, never mind. You know, every time I'm thinking, man, if they can keep building it up, you know, this is going to be awesome, but then they just lose two stocks in like 5 seconds, and here we are.
And, I think I learned from someone, like, I had a hard time with Mewtwo before, but someone told me just to roll back and shield, because their only option is a short hop neutral, and if you shield through that, that can leave you potentially vulnerable for an attack.
Yeah. Playing and beating a Mewtwo just requires you to, like, kind of keep mixing up your options. You certainly want to...
The read with...
On the shield drop, catching Blue, giving that shield pressure with a couple of jabs, making him feel a little comfortable that maybe he can try to turn around and grab him or something,
mm-hmm.
catches that super jump punch. And now, that was a really early stock to lose, so now this is looking pretty good for Red Team if they can keep racking on this damage. Luck not going to get the grab facing the wrong way. Good job of Law using Luigi as a human shield.
Right now they're forcing them back onto this platform, and Blue is just sitting comfortably, just throwing out their shadow balls. Gets the forward air connection and will take out Luck, and he'll be on his last stock.
Yes. So this is going to be huge for Blue Team. If they can take Ness's stock quickly, they'll have a good opportunity to build up a nice lead.
That, and if they do tweak out Luigi, they will force the share stock option, so they're left with one apiece.
Yeah.
And with Mewtwo hanging back, basically playing stock tank and projectile spammer, that's a pretty good setup for what's happening right now.
Lots of rolls, and the back throw, that was just, man, he flew so fast. Back throw is going to take it out, so Red Team's looking kind of strong right now. Coach is at a high percent, but he still has two stocks, and Blue's kind of creeping up percent. A back throw will definitely take him out right now, so they're going to have to be really careful. They got to keep Blue safe.
Coach is being really risky rushing in at 121.
And I feel like that up throw probably would have did it, but I don't think Blue went for it because he saw Luck kind of lurking to try to break that up if he would have went for it.
Mm.
Back air, I think he got the sour spot, so that's not going to take him out.
Right. Set up here. Okay, good pressure from Coach just being in the general
area. Rolling past the shadow ball, but was able to avoid, but Blue was able to avoid the grab from Coach Pun. I'm not sure if that, that down B went the way he wanted it to.
But right now, Red is, again, being pressured into the corner. Very nice cranial
connector. Blue going for a very raw up forward smash, and Coach just kind of avoids it and says, hey, he can catch his dome.
And
the fire punch going to take it out. Beautiful stuff.
That's
from Luck,
baby. That's Luck.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not actual Luck. That's who Luck is.
Yeah. So good stuff. Red Team, Coach Pun, and Luck going to take game one. And we're going to see what Blue and Law want to do for the counter pick. Certainly, it felt like they were in that game for a while. But I know that there were like a couple of times where both Coach and Luck were like at very high percents and they weren't able to take out stocks. that they might opt to go somewhere with smaller blast zones, such as town and city.
Right.
Since it's best of five, there are no bans. So they have the option to go in there if they want to even out. Or they might try to reserve that for a later counter pick and maybe just run it back, because it didn't seem like they were doing that poorly.
Yeah, I don't see a character swap, because Charizard is Blue's other, pretty much other character, and that's too big of a body for both Luigi and Ness on screen.
Yeah, definitely.
So, in terms of gameplay, though, let's see. Like you said before, they were, like, being a little haphazard with a good amount of their stuff.
Yeah.
So I think just tighten it up a little bit, and we could see reversal here.
Yeah.
But, I mean, this is best of five, so we could be sitting here for a while if they do bring it back.
Yep. Ooh, he's up smash. You know, it's funny.
I saw he was at 72%. I was like, I'm keep my eye on him, and then
That was just great awareness by Luck, man. He realized that Blue is just gonna drift off after connecting. He was like, you know what? You can get sent down to the Shadow Realm, buddy. You can go back into the cave, try to learn some more moves, train up if you want, but
get a few more TMs on
you. Ooh. Oh, great spot dodge read by Blue on catching him with the down smash. Mm. Red team got to get back on stage. Very nice timing by Coach. I think he fast fell just at the end there. And he's got to watch his shield.
Yes.
Another Shadow Ball will certainly break. And he shielded again. He's lucky that Blue didn't just straight up go for another Shadow Ball. Up throw will do it now. But
he's got to be aware of that next time.
Yeah. Luck looking like Trainer Red out here, just messing up all of Mewtwo's stuff.
And an accidental hit! Okay, teammate and opponent alike.
I mean...
And he clears out everybody, actually.
Okay.
Clean sweep for Mewtwo.
Blue's like, no one can train me, I'm just gonna kill everybody. So, Blue team down an entire stock. Definitely not what you want to see, especially when you're getting hit by PK Fires and baseball bats.
Yeah.
A back throw might kill Blue pretty soon.
Oh! Try to get it, just a little too far
and I
out.
Think, I'm not sure if that was the pummeling that kind of messed with Mewtwo's hitbox to stop Luck from connecting that. I'm not sure. Regardless, Blue is living on borrowed time right now. We'll see what he can do with it.
Yeah, share stock looks like it will be in the future right here.
Yeah.
Definitely. But he is keeping a little bit more reserved. He's going for a lot more of the projectile game right now. He's trying to keep away in the air as
Oh,
well.
And Coach Pun going for the pivot grab, but Mewtwo's Nair getting in there just in time to stop it. But the sweet spot back air from Luck will take it out. Share stock coming out, just as you said. And now Red Team is looking very poised to take a 2-0 lead if they can get these stocks. But Luck trying to Nair the ball of fire that was Sheik, not working out for him. Oh man, it's
Coach
a good.
Coach is by himself with the two blue team right now.
And they're very they want to take Coach out very seriously. They didn't even try to edge guard Luck. They were just like, okay, we got a 2-on-1 situation. We're just gonna go for it. Didn't even get to rack up that much damage, so who knows?
A little bit of a
and Blue a little anxious with the fireball pressure just throwing out side beast.
Ball going in, trying to find it. Good,
good
break
stuff
up by
from
Luck.
Yeah, breaking up the combos, saying stay off my mans. Oh, back air, not gonna
Didn't
quite
Didn't read that Shadow Ball coming in.
That's the same, you know, Coach has been getting hit by a lot of Shadow Ball. Coach Pun with the nice bat is going to give Red Team a very good opportunity to win this game. Down smash is gonna rack up the damage. And I don't know, that Nair cannot have been what he wanted.
Yeah.
He must have tried to jump in there or something, and he just might have pressed A a little bit too soon.
Mm-hmm.
So, unfortunate way to go out, but still, Red Team was in total control of that game.
Yes.
And so now, the blue team is definitely going to have to, like, think of something. They got to change it up in some way, like, get on the board here. Their tournament lives are on the line.
Yeah. Do you know if Law has any other secondaries?
I don't. This is actually the first time I've really seen him.
Right.
I know his Sheik was looking good.
I got to say, I don't like this pick from Blue.
Yeah.
I really don't.
They were having an issue with Mewtwo and Charizard, although being in completely different weight classes and styles of characters, they both share that really big body. And Blue saw what all the damage he was taking, getting hit over and over like that. Okay. But I guess he decided maybe Charizard being heavier, he can survive a little longer and make rage a factor. And Ness just defying physics out here, swinging a baseball bat at fire and sending
fire.
It back. I'm pretty sure it's made out of wood, too, so it's just like Ness is just...
Firebender. He's a firebender.
Yeah, Ness must be a firebender.
Now, Blue's trying to get a... Yeah. Still hanging back a little bit, but You know, he's trying to get a lot of those smashes in. And right now, it's actually paying off for the red team. I might have to eat my work soon.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I know from experience, Blue really loves Battlefield. It's a stage that he's very comfortable on, especially for Charizard, because he can up smash through the platforms and apply a lot of pressure. Mm-hmm. So, pretty good stuff. Oh, and Luck going for that Luigi Cyclone, trying to take a quick stop off Law, and actually loses a stock himself. Definitely a risk reward not really necessary to take when you're up 2-0, but...
Right.
Oh, no. And Luck actually prop Ness up.
Yes.
Right, perfectly. He took his lunch money and then let him get bodied. So now, Blue team has a 2-stock lead that's quickly reduced to 1. Oh! What? And Luck is just punching everybody!
The equalizer coming through!
Yeah.
And it is 2 Lord. Stocks all around.
So... good stuff from Luck, clutching this out to bring this back to an even game.
But the spike coming in!
Messing up his recovery. That hurts because they had just built up so much momentum.
Right.
Just to see it wiped away so fast. Certainly, they are still very much in this game. I mean, Luck showed us very quickly how one of these games can turn around. So this could be reversed in a heartbeat.
Absolutely.
Missing the back air from Blue, that definitely would have taken out. So good air dodge from Luck.
Blue back up because he recognized his teammate was in a little bit of a pickle.
Yeah.
Trying to go up against that Ness. Mm. Okay, fire stuffing out both actually, but they both jump
and
out of it.
I think that was worth it just in case one of them got stuck in there, but definitely unfortunate that he wasn't able to hit either one of them.
But again, they're sort of.
Oh!
Coming through, but he gets the smash all. Everybody getting smashes and upbees. And
Luck has gotten every kill on Blue team this game with upbeat.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's true.
So there's your fun fact of the day. And if you count the one he set Ness up for, he's gotten 4 kills with upbeat. And that up air is going to take out. So now this share stock is going to come into play. And red team, they have to start putting on a lot of damage very soon. Luck going to work on blue stock, doing whatever he can.
He is in back throw territory, though, for Sheik to be
thrown
out.
Oh!
Breaks it up and actually takes out Luck!
Only hits Luck!
But then he... quick pro quo, he takes out one of Sheik's.
Luck's name, his name is Luck, but that was pretty unlucky right there.
Yeah, for sure.
And now Coach is going to have a huge mountain to climb trying to come back.
Got to be careful with landing with that up air. It leaves him super vulnerable, especially against a Charizard, who's just a big body right now.
Yeah.
Like I said, I'm eating my words. I'll own up to it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I mean, the counter pick's certainly working out for them. They finally decided to get them to a different stage, and it's working for them.
Fantastic, like, edge guarding and staying out there from Law right now.
Definitely, you don't want to give Ness a chance to do Ness.
Diamond Cutter and back air coming through.
Lord.
Everybody's getting a piece.
Woo!
Oh, wow.
Charizard was like, you think I forgot that you batted my fire at me 2 seconds in the match? No.
Yeah.
I was just waiting for my time.
I have a back air. Yeah. Forgot about that.
Back this fire back at me.
Boom.
Good stuff from Blue and Law. They're going to take game 3, get themselves on the board.
Yes.
They are still alive in this loser's finals. And now, though, they have to play the rest of this tournament because they were down 2-0. They have to play the rest of the set on Luck and Coach's counterpick.
Yes,
so
that is definitely true.
We're going to see how it works out for them. I'm not sure where Coach and Luck want to go. I could see Smashville being an option. I know it's a stage that Ness and Luigi like a lot. Sheik certainly likes that stage, but it's more of a comfort thing. They've got a feel for themselves.
Yes, but Sheik, because
Smashville will be the choice.
Oh, yeah. The small blast zones, though, they could potentially have some up airs from Sheik basically claiming stocks as well.
Mm.
So... and I like it, the fact that they chose this, because it has, like, the...
Oh!
Shield break automatically
shield.
Coming through.
And
all right,
Blue
breaks it
missing
up.
The punish. Luckily for a red team, they actually come out of that exchange on top somehow.
It was the first 10 seconds.
I know.
It was, like, first 5
you
even,
see that, guys?
Of
these
it.
Kind of moments are what you can see on We Bear Bears every week.
Yeah, who says doubles isn't hype, people? This is crazy.
Oh! And that's not going to do it quite yet. If that were Sheik, it definitely would have taken him out, or her out, but...
it probably will now. I know it's around 50 to 70, mostly 80
and
if
Sheik
you're, like,
is at, I believe Sheik is at back throw percent now.
Yes.
If, he gets him, like, towards the center of the stage really now. Mm-hmm. And Blue team is just
up
getting
smash.
Bodied. They cannot land right now.
Back throw. 1-1.
Not
oh,
good.
No, he's living through.
Yeah, that was bad DI from Blue, but luckily he doesn't pay the price for it just yet. He lives on to fight another day. And Coach going for the air dodge into up air. Blue actually read it. it. Placed the downer, but misspaced it just a little bit that it didn't connect, and now he ends up losing the stock. Yeah, so red team is in control.
And Vanish coming through and takes out Luck all the way down there.
I do not like what just happened there. Luck was on the verge of getting edgeguarded, but it wasn't even that serious. Coach jumps off to try to save him,
right,
and then puts himself in a terrible position, ends up getting down smashed.
Right, yeah, Blue had total control of the stage. Oh.
And Coach has got to be careful.
Oh, the bounce. I saw the bounce come through.
But Luck equalizing it right again. He's saying, yo, I know you're getting embarrassed right now not being able to cover, but that's all right. I'll send him to the sky. They'll see you in heaven, man.
Get that stork to mail that letter.
Yeah, exactly. But I'm going to have to get water after this. But here we go. Getting on to the last stock for Blue. Sheik creeping up in percent. Luck going for the grab. Not going to quite get it just yet. But the damage is continuing to rack up from Blue Team. You can't ignore this for much longer. The back air not at a percent where it's going to take out Luigi, but it's good damage nonetheless.
Let's jump
and good Oh!
Great cranial
Luigi
connection.
Fair chop into cranial connection. I like that.
That's Trevi.
Trevi.
Yeah. Oh! And up B takes out his teammate, though!
It's just up being everybody, man.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, that was lucky. I'm not sure if the up B would have did it.
Yeah.
But,
Alright, yeah. I like the option for that. Luck was charging the up smash, so it forced Blue to go up into the
air.
Oh,
no! Too many stocks given away for free from Red Team this game, and it could end up costing them. They're on the verge of having this series evened up against them after having a 2-0 lead.
And again, he's got to be careful with that landing up air.
Yeah, and that was just poorly spaced. He's got to be more careful. Although a back throw will definitely take out Charizard at this percent. Mm-hmm. So he
Everything has come down to teammate kills. What is going on? And put the spike coming through the PK missile.
Oh man. Yeah, I know.
I don't know what's going on. What you think? You play Smash for a little while, and you think, yeah, I understand how this game works. And then you see games like that, and you're like, nah, no, I don't.
Yeah. see the latest BB Smash dudes or My Smash video, and you're like, that's a thing?
Yeah. But they're going to get their salty run back. We're going to Game 5 back on Smashville. Red Team trying to shore up those unfortunate SDs. And Blue Team's just trying to, like, bring this reverse 3-0 onto the table, get into Grand Finals to play 6WX and Uno.
Right.
We'll see who gets the right.
Right now, starting to get back a little bit on stage. Red Team is forcing a little bit out. Good Tornado, breaking up a lot of stuff there.
Mm-hmm. I like Tornado as a landing option more in doubles than in singles. In singles, it's a little risky, but in doubles, because it's so chaotic, so many people getting hit, like, it's a pretty good option. Oh! Sweet spot! Bat's going to take him out across the stage. The fair not going to connect. And luckily, because Blue went for an edge guard on Luck, it actually stopped Coach from getting edge guarded because he was in position.
But the bouncing fish off near the top. Very nice awareness from Law.
Yeah. This pressure is very good from them right now.
Now the throw setup actually connects with both. There was a throw on net. Okay. Misfire coming through, but he gets stuck. No one's available to get it.
Oh!
And he gets the upbeat right out of that. Are you kidding me? Someone should have been there to punish that stuck in the wall. Wow.
Oh my lord. Luigi's trying to show Ryu who has the true Shoryuken there. Like, honestly, he's like, you're going to come in my game? I've been here since N64 upbeating people, and you think you can just come up into my game?
Down air spike this, again from Blue.
We are only 6 minutes. We're only a minute and a half in, and five stocks have been lost.
Oh,
already.
My gosh.
Yeah. Oh, another one.
Another one.
Yeah.
Another one.
Luck on his DJ Khaled right now. Just like up being everybody. He's definitely got the key to success right now.
Perfect shield to up smash.
And he's taking out stocks left and right. Luck is a monster. And right now, Red Team has a one stock lead.
Right now, they do have to keep the pressure up because they are at fairly high percentages compared to the Blue Team right now.
Yeah. But regardless, you can't deny that this is like starting to feel like Red Team's taking control. They're just building up damage. Luck getting every grab.
Yeah, he was building a lot of pressure on Law, and even though he shielded a fair amount of it, he still went away with about 52%.
So, Law gonna get back on stage. A little bit of nothing going on for a few seconds. That was like the first, like...
First actual breather.
That was the first, like, 10-second window in, like, this whole set where someone wasn't getting hit.
Let's jump out. Fish shut up. Neutral there, though.
Oh, forward throw. Oh.
He's going to get an up B off this. Oh, yeah. No. Okay.
And it was important for Luck not to risk it, because Charizard coming down with the Seismic Toss can actually kill people if you're hit directly above them.
True.
So, like, when you're up a stock, there's no real need to take that risk. If they were down, maybe it's worth it, but when you're up, just make sure you don't die.
Very nice retreat from Blue, recognizing that Luck was going to try for that up B that time.
And Coach is on the verge of losing the stock. He's got to be careful. He can still make it back right now.
Oh, very close.
He's just for all.
But the back air response from Blue.
So here we go. This is the moment of truth. That up B not going to connect. Luck making so many. He's like 4 for 5 now. But still.
It's a setup there. Oh! Yeah. Yep.
And there we go. Last stock.
Always got to expect that in doubles with Luigi on the other team.
Oh, my God. It's getting very close. A grab could mean the end.
But there it is!
Luck!
You called it.
Yep. Luck with the up B. Just punching everybody over and over. Red team is going back to get their run back at 6WX and Uno in grand finals. Great stuff from them.
Absolutely.
I'll be right back. I'm going to get a bottle of water.
I don't blame you.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. And guys, that was losers finals. Expect what grand finals is going to be coming up right now. This is going to be insane. The tail lost. You're mad, tail lover. Oh, your tail lover. Oh, that's a shame.